I'm Spider-Man.
What? You think this is funny?
No, I'm being serious. I can't.
Hey, I'm Alex, and yes, that goblin is me. Anyways, it's been 6 months since I worked on anything, and I think it's about time I make a short film. Since I already shared some behind the scenes on my Instagram, I'll just compile them all together here. And if you don't care, you can just skip to this time to see the final result.
So I was playing Marvel Spider-Man, and that's when it hit me. What if I turn myself into Spider-Man and make a short film? But first, I need a suit. Getting a good one costs way too much, and cheap ones looks terrible. Plus, I can't wear tight suits because I'm not built like these guys. It'll take me years to get there. So, I need something cheap and baggy. Then, I remember the homemade suit from Spider-Man Homecoming, and I thought, this is perfect. Cheap, easy to make, and baggy. Seems simple enough. So, I bought the things I need to make the suit and got to work. I needed to make the logo for the jacket, so I printed out a reference and started tracing it onto the fabric. It took about 30 minutes, but it turned out pretty good. Then came the mask. I went to the store and grabbed this thing for the goggles and some special glue. This thing is a little hard to see through, but they work for the goggles. I placed them in, and boom, done. But when I put on the mask, the middle part broke. So I had my grandma sew it up, and my aunt helped me glue the goggles to the mask while I was wearing it. And there we go, it's looking good. We got the suit ready. And that's it for day one. It's day two of making the Spider-Man short film, and it's time to start filming. Since there's going to be a lot of VFX, I'm going to keep it short and simple. So, I wrote a quick script with the help of my friend and storyboarded. After that, I prepared to start filming my shots with my terrible acting.
What? No, of course I do. I love you. I swear I do. Look, it's not what you think. What? No. I would never.
Maybe if I hide my bad acting with some VFX, no one will notice, right? After 8 hours of filming, I got all the shots I needed. It was late and I was really tired. So I packed everything up and headed home to get some rest. But
I'm on the freaking expressway and I got a flat tire. And on everything, I got a flat tire. Great.
Woo! Of course, I just had to get a flat tire. Why not? Well, it's a good thing I had Google to tell me how to change a flat tire. And after 30 minutes, I finally replaced the old tire with a spare. Hand tying in, and it was good to go. Packed up my things and went home. That's it for day two. I got a lot of work to make this look good. It is day three of making this painful project, and all I need to do is make note. Wait, a hurricane is coming and I'm in the red zone with a chance of flooding? Ah, well, I got better things to do. Watch me turn this cube into New York. Bam, took me about 3 days to work on this with 27 crashes and 19 headaches, but hey, looks pretty good, right? Then I went ahead and added some textures and some lighting, as well as some atmosphere. And oh boy, that hurricane's getting worse. We should probably evacuate. Nah. Anyways, back to work. After spending hours to render 10 shots, it's time to make them look pretty with effects. It took me 4 hours to learn and 6 hours to put them together for this one shot.
Why do you keep sneaking out every night?
Look, and that's it. Yeah, 10 hours for 3 seconds. And I have 10 more to go. Woo!
After 4 weeks of planning, making the suit, filming, 3D modeling, editing, and changing the tire, I finally finished the video. Enjoy.
Just say you don't love me.
What? No, of course I do. I love you. I swear I do.
Then why do you keep sneaking out every night?
Look, it's not what you think.
Are you cheating on me?
No, I would never.
Then what is it? Why are you lying to me?
Because if I tell you, it could put you in danger.
Put me in danger? What are you talking about? Just tell me what's going on, please.
All right, but you have to promise. You can't tell anyone, ever.
Fine, I promise.
Okay. I'm Spider-Man.
What? You think this is funny?
Wait,
that this
is some kind of joke? I'm being serious. I can show you. I can prove.
I'm done. I can't do this anymore.
Hello? All right. Let's gotta do it. Action. What? No, of course not. Wait, crap, wrong one.
No, no, I'm being serious. I can. What? No, I do love you. I love you. And fuck.
Oh, she almost fell.